Hey guys, Charge the Fist with the next episode of Outlast. More sewer crawling. Goody. Let me tell you how much I love this walking in literal shit. And it's dark as all hell. Shit. And ambiance everywhere. What's my objective again? I can't remember what I'm supposed to be doing here. Oh, hi. That prompts me to go up further and faster, doesn't it? For you.
Does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.
I don't know if I want to go in here with this guy. I need some batteries, though. That's what I need. I don't have to be scared of you. That's just what creepers say, isn't it? Isn't it? What happens if I go down here? Oh, yeah. So I'm gonna check the other side first and see if there's anything important over there. Like batteries. Never mind, I can't go this way. Wait, battery? Battery! I knew something was over here. Alright, what's this behind me? Actually, no, keep up. Batteries for sale. You look like a merchant. Okay, that looked at. Alright, let's go. Enough messing around. Oh, goody. Someone's been pouring red ink into the water. Let's see here. Male ward and male ward. EKG. Just, hang on. I'll try going to the female ward too. Go that way. Of course I can't. Because why would I want to go that way? Oh boy. All right. Something's gonna pop out of me, isn't it? Jesus! I hate you. Take that! I broke your arm. Where do I go from here? What was that? Something happened. Like an amnesia. Something in the water. Ah, shit, yeah, water. Ah, son of a. Yeah, there's gonna be something in the water. Worse than before. Nothing over here. Of course not. Man. God, I wish I had set my timer. Okay, just to be safe, I'm gonna end the episode here. I'll be right back with a new one. Like if you'd like, subscribe for more. Sorry.